this is a guitar with some interesting history behind it. I'll do a tune that I call A Fine Pickle.